All right. Okay, so I guess we're getting into it now.
What's up?
What? What time does the mystery tournament start?
Tonight.
Sorry? Wait, 8 a.m.?
No.
Oh. Yeah, this is Rocket. Okay, so we're getting into it now. DD versus Snake. So, I can't say I've seen this matchup play out all that often. I think DDD like does struggle in this matchup, and like if Snake is able to get something started. Alright, oh, there you go, get some order on him. Oh, get some of the grenade and that's it. Wow. Places of mine on the platform. All right, that was a little low. All right, so and yeah, so it appears that yeah, so DDD can use his Waddledees to. Oh, he gets a stick on him. All right, this. I don't think I don't. That won't be enough. But if he gets DDD up to the top of the stage space, he should be able. Should be able to get that up on. Oh, Texas stage. Alright, oh. Alright, oh wow, he's almost gonna die. Oh man. That's another up air on him. Alright. And up air from Swells. Okay, so tossing out the Waddledees. Byron, it's time. It is time. Yeah, have a seat.
So, I'm very excited for this.
That sounds, alright, explain why.
Because I think Sammer has immensely improved recently. Maybe not immensely, but he has improved a lot. he's become a bit of a smarter player, in my opinion.
Oh, okay. Wait, like, did you watch that set with him against him and Ots?
Yes. And it was a very salty set.
I know. The salt was running deep between
I stated my opinion on Snake Mewtwo, and there's he actually turned around and said to me, "You're retarded."
What? Ots?
Yeah. Oh. I said this match was pretty bad for Snake, and they said, "You're retarded."
Oh. Well, I mean, like, I'm not sure. It's like, yeah, Oz was going in quite a bit.
Yeah, I think the matchup is like very campy on Mewtwo's side. He just has to space him out with his magic joints.
Well, that won't do it. All right, because
I'm really surprised I grabbed the line.
Who's that? Yeah.
Samurai did a Cypher up air, and the up air like ended right as he touched the ledge.
Oh, okay. Well, okay, good turn around.
But yeah, Samurai, he's been like doing a bit.
Oh,
he's been
overall
playing a bit smarter.
Yes.
I think.
Okay. All right. Perfect. Now we got even stocks.
I like gave him a bit of advice coming into this. I mainly just said down air. That was like my big advice.
Exactly. Against DDD, no, exactly. No, he has a hard time getting out of that.
He's just such a big body.
He's just so fat.
Yeah, that's actually just it. He's so fat.
What happened there?
He waddle dashed into the trank.
Huh. Well, all right.
I think like
Snake is bullshit. You heard
it here
first.
I think if anything, this is like Sammer's event to win. A lot of the people who he has trouble with aren't here.
Yeah.
Or at least haven't entered.
Yeah. So the winter finals might be between him and Jams, actually. Like, I'd like to see that.
And the thing is, that's just a run back from fifth angle.
Exactly. Yeah.
Jams double eliminate him at fifth angle.
Yeah. And I know Smear is itching at the opportunity to try to play him again. Oh. Okay. He goes a little deep again. Oh, dash attack. I'm not sure if that's what he wanted. Oh, rolls back into his own mind.
I think like the only thing George needs here is just keep him off stage when he can.
Yeah.
But that's just so hard to do sometimes.
Yeah, Snake has a pretty... Oh. Tries again with the four smash.
Like, I don't think this matchup's unwinnable, but it's just very hard on DD's side.
Yeah.
While Snake just has such an easy time. But that's what masochists get for playing DD.
Well, that takes stock. Not quite. You're a good DI. Oh, tries to dash attack on the ledge.
He's going for the jet. I know he really likes the jet hammer.
Yeah, apparently jabbing the jet hammer is a thing.
I think it'd be a mix-up, if anything.
Yeah.
Like...
Oh, then bomb? Yeah.
Yeah. But this is still very even. And is this... This is best of five.
I don't think so. It's my semis. I think I shit. I need to
grab that.
Is it? Oh crap! I haven't asked them.
Okay. Yeah, that's what.
Okay. Top 8 is best of five. Sorry. It is one. It's 1-0. For Smear. I'll let him know after this. And,
he got a very strong string into a stick as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That's not done yet.
And just Snake's punish on DD in this matchup is just so monstrous.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. The explosions will never end.
Yeah. DD's just gonna stay up in the skies. He's gonna be in dreamland forever.
All right. So now they're 2-0 for Sammer.
I think this is a decent stage pick.
Yeah, I think it's alright.
I think the platforms help DDD out a bit more, but the low ceiling doesn't do any favors.
Yeah, of course. Tries to get the fair on him. Oh no. Oh,
I don't agree. He could have maybe lived if he did if he went for a sticky right away.
Yeah.
I like what this choice has done for Just such a strong lead right now.
Exactly. I think this is Swell's game to take. But
it's just going to get... If he wins, it's just going to get harder from this point. Because he's going to be stuck on Sammer's counter pick after this.
Exactly.
And then that's gonna be really hard after that as well.
Winning two state... Oh, no, Grenade doesn't do it. All right, good DI. Oh, Jet Hammer, will that kill him?
That was very cool looking.
Yes.
How he just Jet Hammered him directly into the mine.
Oh, Nair's off stage. Alright.
I think over all those Sammers, she's like refined his turtle play.
Oh, back air? Will that do it? No. Oh, it does. Wow.
That took a while. Like, Sammer's use of projectiles is just so good at trapping people into either getting hit or doing the option he wants.
Exactly, he's doing a lot. Yeah, he's doing that a lot. Oh, not quite.
Ooh, he went for some
another mind in the mind, it's confirmed. Yeah. Swell knows. He knows he can just run up and shield. Oh.
Yeah, at least he knows how to deal with mine. That's something good to know.
Alright, gets grabbed. Alright, another grab. Alright, forward throw. All right.
That's one thing Smear's been doing way more, which is the F smash. Which I sometimes don't agree with, but it ends up working out.
I know.
So
somehow, again, I've been over this.
I think it's one of those things that, like, after a bit, it's going to fall off for him. Everyone's going to see it coming, and it just won't work out. It's kind of like, I'd say, in this sense, it's like Wario F Smash.
Oh, okay.
I mean, not F Smash, Side B. As in, like, you know it's going to happen, but it can still mix you up every once in a while.
Right. So what do you think he's going?
I think he's
probably going on the neutrals or something.
That would be a really strong stage.
All right, so Sammer has won on was it Green Hill, right?
Green Hill is the one.
And
I never saw what they were playing on game one.
Yeah. Are you up for Final Destination? I think he would be better off going really for a neutral. But
see, the one problem I guess I have with this stage pick is it's so similar to Wario Land in what it gives Swell, and gives him the high ceiling. The big change is this platform layout is way better than the Wario Land platform layout.
Yes, I know. I'm not a big fan of it, but it's something you gotta work with.
I like it because it's just another different layout.
Yeah, it's different.
It gives more characters more options.
Certain characters more options. Given my style of play, I really don't like that layout.
It's
just so small.
It allows different options.
Yes.
I'll just say. Like, one thing I like doing is Snake on that stage, but other people might not, is I platform camp using the platform. Because it's really good to drop C4 down there.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Wow,
so
Cypher in the mine.
But yeah, the fact that Swell has a lead here, that's pretty big.
I think it's good for DD to have a lead, but it's not bad for Snake because Snake can get rid of the stock so fast.
Yes. Oh, almost gets Gordo. Oh, okay.
Swell gets Gordo way too much. I'm gonna admit that. He gets a lot of Gordos.
Oh, wasn't able to sweet spot it.
I think the biggest change, though, that might be harming Smear is he isn't getting all of those, he isn't going for what he did in the first two games. He's not getting those stickies, those down airs.
Well, I think it's because Saul's gone wise to them. Like, he's usually in the air when he's
I think it's also because he's kind of defaulting to, like, his autopilot, maybe, which is just turtle.
Oh,
That'll happen.
Yes, it will. Alright, up smash. Yeah, so it's like you thing is when you think you can follow up on Snake and like if he's holding a grenade, like
yeah,
just like
grenades, they just add that little extra like
oh, reverse
mile.
Bear. And he kills, wow. Got scooped. Oh, it tries again and tries to swallow him up.
Ooh, whoa. Wait, what happened to the mine?
Sorry?
There's a mine on the platform that he... I guess it must have blown up at some point.
Oh,
or I'm just pretending. But that's...
Wow.
I think we're going to end up seeing that at some point. I'm going to see this at some point in a few days in the chat.
Oh, guess him? All right. Okay, all right, so off stage. Still has some jumps.
Right, yeah, so I think Samus.
He's laying off, but I'm not sure if he should. He should just like I think. Well, oh, now he actually. So because he's a stock behind, he kind of has to now. But when the stocks were even, he could have gotten a little more aggressive.
One thing that I don't like is I think Samus gone back to his autopilot playstyle.
Oh, okay.
Like you're seeing no stickies at all. That was like big, huge for getting him stocks.
Yeah. This one here. All right, back here. All right. Oh, tries to get over that. I think the grenade can cancel it. Board air?
I just think he has to be so careful now.
Yeah. Oh, no! Oh, no! All right, we're going to game five. All right, this has been a really good set. I like this.
I think at the moment, Samur is at a huge disadvantage mentally.
Oh, after losing that?
Because it does not feel good to possibly get 3-0'd.
Oh, reverse 3-0'd. Yeah. Reverse 3-0'd, yeah.
It does not feel good to have someone like slowly creep you on the comeback. While George just has all
he's been adapting, though. Like, he's actually, like, running around the projectiles.
I think it's adaption, but also Samur's
adaptation. I am going to correct you on it. Adaption is not a word.
I think there is some adaptation here. However, I also think Smear is receding back to his habits.
Yeah. I think he should just go for a neutral. Like, the thing is...
Yeah, I think he just needs a clear head and to just play a little bit smarter.
All right, he's agreed? All right, broke stat is it is. Okay. And we're doing it. All right.
Game five.
Yeah.
Swell definitely going to be feeling himself this game.
Yeah.
So this is going to all... A lot of this is going to depend on how Smear's mindset is.
Yes. Oh, here, he's getting the downers. Oh, I think he can continue to fall off underneath.
Yeah. It's kind of iffy, though.
Oh, did he stick him? I think he might have sticked him.
I'm not. I think he did, but I don't see anything. Well, we'll see Barry soon.
Yeah, we'll find out if he does have him. I don't think he does. Oh, wait, is that on his head?
Oh.
No, it's not. I don't think there's anything on him. Oh. Yeah, he's still going for tranks and stuff.
All right,
Samur, come on. I don't think he has any more tranks.
Yeah, I guess he doesn't have a stick.
Or no, not a stick, but I mean, like, he's also out of tranks,
oh
I think.
Yeah.
I know. This has been a really good set.
You recorded on Samur vs. Odds, right?
That's right, of course, okay. Yeah.
I want to see that.
Oh, grenade? Oh, okay, not quite.
I think Samur has to be careful now. His shield is very dwindled.
Or exhausted, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, guess what?
He's got a little skittle for his shield.
But then now it doesn't matter. Like,
yeah.
Oh, you gotta take off?
All right. I have to do a match.
Perfect,
yeah.
That's fine. You'll have to watch this later. Down throw?
Yeah!
Sorry? Sure. Yeah, sounds good. Oh, wow. He gets it up to the uptail.
What is right. this? A little behind.
This is the last game of Winter Semis.
Winter Semis.
Yeah, and, all right, so...
I just got kicked out, losers.
Oh, you got knocked out? Dawson win?
Yeah, Dawson.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. So that means I got to play him.
Oh, you're net. Oh, man.
I got knocked out to the losers by jams.
Yes.
Oh, he's still alive, still alive. Oh, tries to falling up here, but it doesn't connect. Alright, tossing some more Waddle Dees. Oh, Oh, this one again. This is another. Oh, back air. Back air will do it, I think. Yeah. Okay. So you got to be in a good old Edmonton versus Calgary rivalry right now.
Yeah, here
this,
we
is
go.
This is awesome.
This is pretty exciting. Yeah.
Calgary people wanting Swell to win. Edmonton people want in Sandberg's corner.
Eat out! Eat!
Here we go. Alright, so this is Swell's chance to get some percent. Oh, but now, okay, but now Snake has him in the air. Oh no!
Oh!
Yeah.
And that's how it's done, boys! In E-Town, we tech this.
I think it is possible, but it's difficult. Alright, alright, gets the toss the board, but doesn't connect with it. Oh, holds the grenade too long. Oh, the Gordo exploded the projectile. Okay, this is really close.
Let's go, Spear! Yeah.
Okay, again, so... Oh, guess what? Oh no, tries to get him with the cheese. Oh, gosh, I think he's... Oh no, guess what? Strength again.
Oh! Up air! Hold the kid up!
Oh, just whiffs him again.
Shoot him with your gun!
The grenade again.
Shit.
Oh, forward air? Okay.
Damn, screen times.
Oh, so let's go for a grab, but rolls into a mine. Oh, yeah, okay, swap dodge to the next one.
Oh, Glenn is playing for three.
Oh, again, so he's trying to go for a read again. Oh, up air. Not gonna do it. Oh, drops a grenade.
Oh my god.
And he's done. Okay,
he's done.
Okay.
He's done.
Oh, tries to dash attack. Alright, that's not something she wants to do.
All good.
Oh. I think like if he just managed to get a grab, if Swell manages to get a grab, he's in a good position. He just needs to complete the edge guard. Yeah.
Well, right. Player's playing very defensively at this point. Okay.
Oh, he went for broke.
It's okay, man. Don't worry about it. He's got it. Okay. Yeah!
Toss the grenade.
Shoot him with your gun!
Oh, okay, tries to toss him in the mine, doesn't get it though. Let's
go! See, he's shooting him with his gun, he knows what's up.
Yeah. Okay, there you go, good catch. This is so crazy.
Joe!
Oh my god.
Joe, no!
Oh, comes down. Oh, gets a grab.
My guy! Oh.
No, wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, no.
I am so happy to hear that.
I guess we're going to have to end the match like that.
What?
Because Samer paused. He has to take a stock.
Samer, why? That was so late.
He had it. I think it's so close. All right, yeah. I guess that's going to have to how it ends.